Michigan, Tennessee. These announcements for April 25th, 2013. I'm Josh.
And I'm Chelsea. Please stand for the pledge. Relay for Life News. Each year, more than 4 million people in over 20 countries take part in Relay for Life events and raise much-needed funds and awareness to save lives for cancer. Many MPHS students and teachers participate and help with Mount Pleasant's Relay for Life annually. This year, the event will take place May 10th at the Mount Pleasant Junior High. You can help. Relay for Life is needing canned food to weigh down the luminary bags for the track event. If anyone can donate canned food, please email Ms. Redfern at credfern@mpisd.net. Or you can take your cans to room 419 in the Kate Building. After the event, the canned food will be delivered to the Tinus County Cares to benefit local residents in need.
In sports, Tiger baseball teams will play Pine Tree here Friday night with games starting at 4:30 p.m. This is senior night for these guys, so come out and show your support. Also, this weekend is the regional track meet, which will be held in Arlington, Texas, and we will have several athletes competing there. Good luck to all of our Tiger teams.
Seniors. Senior cap and gown photos will be taken Wednesday, May 1st. Download an order form from the announcements page on MPHS website or get a form from your English teacher. More details will follow.
If you're interested for trying out for the Student Council of 2013 through 14 school year, please go by this week and pick up an application from Ms. Mary in room 117.
Cosmetology news. Sophomore students, if you plan on applying for Cosmetology 1 program for next year, the deadline for returning your application is April 29th. MPHS Cosmetology will be sponsoring a Survivor Spa Day for cancer survivors and current cancer patients. The spa day will be this Saturday, April 27th, from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. If you know anyone who would love a well-deserved day of pampering, please let them know of this special event.
This weekend is the 25th anniversary of our Mount Pleasant Mainstream, and our city is celebrating with a festival and outside movie this Saturday, April 27th. The movie playing will be Back to the Future, and there will be face painting, games, food, and fun, all starting at 5 p.m. So be sure and go check it out. That's all for today, guys. Have an awesome rest of the week. TNT Life!